Have you ever left a meeting feeling inspired and full of passion in order to take action after what you learned about or were informed of in a meeting? However, you really struggled to kind of remember the key points like a week later, maybe even later that day. I don't judge. Well, it's really important to have great meeting notes, and that ends up being made infinitely easier when you have a great tool like Tactiq. Especially when you have a meeting that not only needs to have notes taken, but also summaries, right? If you took notes the entire time, you still need to summarize those notes, which you didn't get all the context because you can't write everything down unless you're a professional transcriber. And at that point, you still need to summarize a huge block of text. That's where Tactiq comes into play. Tactiq makes the entire note-taking process a one-click solution. By simply going to the Chrome store and downloading the Tactiq Chrome extension, you then have the ability to have your notes automatically transcribe in any of your meetings that you're in. We have integrations with so many different tools, and you can notice here that by clicking into an 87-minute meeting, in a moment, I can summarize with a simple click by pressing Short Summary. As you can see right here, I talked about the process of creating a newsletter, and I also, if I press detailed summary with citations, can get a much more detailed summary about the specifics of the meeting and when the different aspects that we talked about were in there. Not only that, but we can just do a basic detailed summary as well. And all of these different quick prompts are so easy to access that literally just by going into a meeting, having it automatically transcribe, and then clicking on that simple quick prompt, we get such detailed responses. Like this, which summarizes an 87-minute meeting in a great way. And users can create their own summary quick prompts, right? So you'll see right here that these quick prompts exist. However, what you can do, which is awesome, is if you go to AI tools and create a kit, you can add a prompt to any kit and say, tell us summary, right? So I can say, write a detailed summary of this meeting. I can say, summarize what Tala said in this meeting. Then press add. Press save. So you can see right here, if I click on the Tala meeting kit, Tala prompt right here, it'll essentially tell me what Tala said, talked about during the meeting. So quick summary here, Tala discussed his progress on creating social media posts for the newsletter and a bunch of other stuff. Exactly, that is what we talked about. And we can do this in any meeting that we had in the Chrome extension, or we could actually upload different files to the space, to our workspace inside of Tactiq and experience the exact same thing.
Users can create their own AI quick prompts. All they need to do is navigate to AI tools, click on Create Kit, and then add a prompt to it. For example, I'm going to add the following prompt. Create a summary of what each person said, along with individual action items for them. I can also add an option for timestamp citations. And that's it. Let's test it now to see how it works. With just a single click, you now have a summary of what each person said, along with their action items.
It's really awesome. I love the way that our product manages to take the aspects of different meetings and quickly get these questions answered so you can take action after you're inspired and forget what happened a week later. With that being said, thank you so much for watching this video. We appreciate you. We'll see you in the next one.